The myth that you can't put hot food in the fridge is true. If you freeze some hot soup or roasted meat, the food might lose its nutritional value. You also risk breaking the refrigerator. Before freezing, it's best to wait for the temperature of the food to drop to room temperature.